And so our people spelled it out. They wanted a land of liberty. And the preamble goes like this.
Well, we will not be hearing the preamble just right at this moment because we have a game to play, my gamers. We're in. Let me adjust. There we go. All right. Fully in. What is this back here? There we go. All right. Had some issues setting things up. Revolutionary America's starting off pretty aggressive. Red coming in as seed number one up against a header back to Washington. Wow, that was close. Oh, it is quiet, huh? Is it still quiet? Is it really that bad? I don't know why that'd be. Hold on. All right, let me, how about this, maybe? Oh, yeah, whatever, that's fine. Hold on. Yeah, I don't care about that so much, if I'm being honest. It's not a big deal, it's funny. Yeah. I mean, as long as for gameplay, I don't mind it being a little quieter than, like, the gameplay, because I think that my voice tends to be more annoying than not, you know? So, but for the intro, I don't give a shit if it's quieter than the music. That's not too big of a deal, I think. I think that's okay. So many technical what a sliding tackle by Revolutionary America's defense. Wow, look at RA move it forward. Okay, they fail there to the demo man. Crit piped up the midfield. For Scout. Back to Spy. Takes a long shot. You know, I could have been more hyped about that, but I honestly thought from the distance, the range, knew that Revolutionary America's revolutionary defense would hold. Now from the corner. Spy over the center. That fucking shot on goal by Scout was amazing. But Hamilton brings it in. Expert goalkeeping to match an expert wage. Now Revolutionary America pushing through the center. Rapidly moves it to respond. Revere. Decides to go outside to Adams, back in, and Saxton Hale will put an end to it. Yeah, add Basbo. Let me know if the my mic's all right in the gameplay here. I think it should be okay. My audio levels seem pretty good, so I don't know. I think everything's all set up correctly. Is wise. Yes, thank you. I'm a wise poster. All right, Scout still has control of this. Rivera finally makes it free. I'm trying to work it around. Oh, bueno, free ball goes back to RA. Attempted through ball, their team. I think there's been one shot. Actually, there's been two shots on goal by Red. So RA has held on pretty solid. Adams is going to push up through the center and take a shot. RA will be the first counter. 25 minutes in. 1-0. Pavilion up against two American defenders. Oh, there is ball out. And they're actually going to call this against some kind of move here. Who's it going to be on, actually? It might be on the red player. Washington kind of playing the ref's keys a little bit. No, actually, that will be given to red for the free kick. Heavy crossing it over the top. Scout, that header, not on point. Back to Soldier, trying to control it. Hancock, sliding tackle. Marasmus picks it back up. And two red players are in the dirt as Revolutionary America rapidly moves forward once again. Left wing, Adams pulling some trickery, crossing it in, Lafayette, back to the other Adams, and he might try to make an angle. No, he'll dribble it back around and get beaten by red. Curious curling clear, Hancock is going to get called for his moves. Another free kick for red. They're in their own, they're in control of their own destiny. They fight for the right to the far ball. Not start with that cross. Revolutionary America completely reading it. And a lot of autistic passes happening, but RA finding success. Lafayette trying to dribble his way around. Too many defenders. Sends it out to Adams. Calls for the ball. Into Washington. And to the other Adams. Takes a shot defended by Red's defense. And the rebound goes right back to Red. Deep cross or a deep through ball for Scout. It actually works out, but he has no support up there. However, this loose ball, get back to Spy. Roped through to the intel room. Another red player's on the ground. An attempted aggressive through ball there. Back outside, and Red's on top again. Soldier up to Scout. An attempted target man, but Hamilton gonna easily defend that deflected ball. Forward it goes, attempted through ball to Lafayette, defended by Heavy, and Miss Pauling brings it in. As Red holds on to a competitive game, 44 minutes in, we should have halftime here pretty soon. RA is going to get control of that ball. Quickly forward, back to Red. They call it. 1-0 at half. Revolutionary America leads. We'll be right back. starting us off in the second half. We will lose it pretty quick to Revolutionary America. Find space on the right side of the penalty box. Reds defense holds. They stop the payload cart. They based Meme. Except Jai. Up and on the left corner, Soldier gets fucking swiped away by one of the Revolutionary America players. Probably one of the cleaner tackles I've seen. Adams immediately losing it to Spy. Soldier working it into Scout. He is trying for the tie! All tied up. Took them 53 minutes, but Red got their gears rotating. Now Revolutionary America put up to the challenge. And they maintain a lead. It'll be a throw-in for RA in Red's territory. Timeout called by Red. Into the heat of battle. RA working the outside against Red, finding some space. Two attackers, but no room. Washington back to Hancock. And Hancock back to Washington! Subs swapping out. As RA looks to hold its lead. 2-1, only at 60, 30 minutes to go. Plenty of time for Red to make a move. Will they be able to? Question. Red continues aggressive play, attempted through ball, defended there, outside to Marasmus. And forward for Red's offense. the center. Attempted ball outside. That'll get away from him for a Revolutionary America throw-in. Into center, RA. Whoa, I'm surprised that actually that wasn't called. That looked like a kick on an opponent. RA going to continue there. Attack! Lafayette takes a shot, and Miss Pauling defends as this ball gets a little close for comfort for Reds defenders. Looking through the middle, finding that space. Miss Pauling stops. Could have been a 3-1. From the outside, Adams inside. Rivera trying to control the ball. A lot of attackers still attempting to get some cheeky plays off that. Whoa, there it is! What is that? RA scores again. Sweating, spaghetti falling, and that will not help them at all. McDonald's gorging. Strike again! Miss Pauling defends once again. Revolutionary America not giving up the attack. They continue to send it. Full send, in fact. Top heavy defends that cross inside. Soldier looking to pick it back up. Madison outplays him. And Revolutionary America once again on the attack. Too close for comfort as Red tries to control this game. In for center. Defended and sent outside. Madison will control it. And Redmond there to break up the attack. ...13 minutes to go for Red. Can they pull off a meme league miracle? Scout will lose it up the center. RA's defense. Red almost able to control that again. Defended, but wow, RA did a terrible job defending there, actually. All credits to their offense, but that is a bad pass to the left side. Franklin, however, loses it to Scout's tackle. And now Scout dribbling in by himself. Scout into Spy, takes a shot. Madison is the defender of the rebound. Spy continues to chase down the ball, trying to track it. God, RA is doing a bad job defending here. Now in for center, sniper outside to Spy. That's a terrible pass. And just fucking horrible play by both teams in the past few minutes as they, well, likely as they get tired. Now RA with possession and only 6 minutes to go. Not looking good for Red. Ray's offense looking for a kill shot. Crosser to the center. Zara defends. Who is Zara? Not up to speed on my TF2 lore. And just 3 minutes to go for Red. Not impossible. Well, it's going to be hard when Addix is there to stop that attempted through ball to Scout. Just 2 minutes to go. Actually, well, literally 10 seconds. Good announcing. Mr. Pavilion sliding tackle on the outside. Madison, no call on it. And this will close the game out for sure. RA is going to control this ball, and that'll be it. RA wins it against Red. They might even put another shot here on goal. Nope, that ball is out. And game is over. RA wins it 3-1 against Red. We
perfect union. Establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility. Provide for the common defense. Promote the general welfare at hand. Secure the blessings of liberty. To ourselves and our posterity do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. In 1787, I'm told, our founding fathers all sat down and wrote a list of principles that's known the world around. The USA was just starting out, a whole brand new country, and so our people spelled it out. They wanted a land of liberty. And the preamble goes like this. We the people, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility. Provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare at hand, secure the blessings of liberty. To ourselves and our posterity do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. In 1787, I'm told, our founding fathers all sat down and wrote a list of principles that's known the world around. The USA was just starting out, a whole brand new country, and so our people spelled it out. They wanted a land of liberty. And the preamble goes like this. We the people, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility. Provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare at hand, secure the blessings of liberty. To ourselves and our posterity do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America. In 17